Okay, so how do you play this game?
That one's always gonna chuck that jerky out.
Well, we got one random guy in here. Well, I'll just have to see how it goes then.
We're gonna be too bad.
On my way. By the way, I'm serious.
Love my ping.
Where to now? Yeah.
On my way. Let's see how I go with a 400 ping.
How do you see pings?
Well, that took forever to get the orders issued. All right. Scouts have found a colonizable planet. This is a lot of the mechanics in this game are really cool. The only real complaint I have against it is how slow-paced it is. Because it takes forever to get rolling.
You should have played the original. The original took 8 hours before you could research the 3 things.
Holy cow.
You mean Trinity? Yeah, that was...
Like, you had to have 50 planets in order to have an income.
It was that bad, wasn't it?
That is kind of sad. Like, it really is.
I actually haven't played the game since the original, so... Reporting for duty. There's all these new things called Titans and shit, I'm looking forward to them. Reporting for duty.
Yeah, they do take a bit of research, plus 9,000 credits. Structure
complete. Where do you need me? Yeah, they are rather expensive.
Not worth it if you can keep them alive long enough. Well worth it.
Yeah, I got an ice planet and 2 asteroids around me. Totally worth it.
Depends. Does your ice planet have multiple... I won't let you down.
Hey, is this just one star system?
Yeah, one star system.
Okay. Prepare for phase
jump. The battle royale begin, really. Research complete. Phase jump eventually.
Okay. A new colony has been founded. Our fleet is under attack. So, yeah, we're just on one star system with tons and tons of planets. Our planet is under siege. Good deal. How old is this game?
It actually came out the year after Spring Command and Forge Alliance.
Rebellion did?
Sins, the original.
Oh,
I think
okay.
2007.
Gotcha.
Oh, it's earlier. I think it's 2000. Yeah, no, I think it's 2007.
2012.
Rebellion came out
2007.
I was just admiring the random jumpiness of the factory animations. The unit just kind of disappears from inside the factory and then appears outside it.
Yeah. That can happen sometimes. Be a big problem though.
Seems like they use the same kind of model structure like SubCom does, or they use like fairly high detailed textures layered over top of very low poly models.
And the pirates, of course.
Straight on to you, Branko. Oh, thanks. probably outbid you at the moment, but I'm not going to.
I see that little scout.
What?
Go ahead. Planet development finished.
Dang it. There is never enough resources.
Never has been, never will.
Structure complete. All hands, prepare for phase jump. A new colony has been founded. Where to, Commander? Deploying.
Why, hello, DePony. What capital you have there?
Hi there, buddy.
Structure complete.
I love how, like, my scouts just auto jump to pirates every time they can and just get themselves killed.
Right?
They're such assholes.
Where did my scouts... Are all my scouts dead already?
Mine are still alive, amazingly.
That's disappointing. I might need to make a couple more.
I had to make more.
How do you set them to auto-scout?
Right click on the scout option.
Yeah, and what do they do? Just randomly troll around?
Yeah, the
AI is terrible, though.
They'll just randomly go to planets and try to go to ones they haven't explored yet, and generally get themselves killed.
All hands, prepare for phase jump.
Alright, well, I'm trying it out. I am going to be the freaking Crystal Mafia this game. I was so low on Crystal last game. It's like my only priority is to find Crystal.
Reporting in.
Gotta feed that habit.
Meth dealing fun times.
Reporting in.
Let's just hope we have good dental insurance. Of course, being a rebel faction. Being a rebel faction, I really doubt that.
Nah, I should have gone loyal.
Yeah, I don't think there are any good benefits, really.
Oof, that scout's not getting out of there alive.
Okay.
Structure complete.
The HP to firepower ratio in this game is ridiculous. Units, even the light units, just take so long to die.
That's really early game. Like, late game, it's, like, seconds.
Yeah.
Half the ships are paper.
Yeah, it's when you start to research the weapon upgrades and better ships.
Structure complete. Planet development finished. Got a job for me? Yes, sir. How can I be of service?
Alright. I have no military research labs. Probably get one of them.
Yeah, probably not the best thing to tell everyone that you have no military tech.
Yeah, I know. It's talking out loud. Well, hello there.
Sometimes.
Structure complete.
I spy Bushman.
Hey, Neil. Oh, yes, there you are. I was wondering who I missed there.
I've run into smoking dragon. Well, a fleet of smoking dragons.
I just run into some dude called Bittersweet who just mopped my scout. Bless him. Poor little
is
scout.
Is Bittersweet a random, or...?
No, it's some guy that just jumped in.
Hmm.
It's not
that,
a seat.
That one, like, recap game I had yesterday has just helped me out so much. I've already got, like, 7 planets.
Oh gosh, I am low in the rankings now. Yay.
Why is there never enough crystal?
Don't worry, I'm the one low on crystal.
Okay.
There's the pirate base, or one of them.
Wouldn't there only be one pirate base, since it's one star?
Sometimes you can get multiple pirate bases. I think one map has like 3 pirate bases and 2 entrances to the star.
Wow, that's a lot of sieves.
Or something along that line.
There's a heavy cruiser and like a dozen frigates on this planet.
Desert or volcanic?
No, it's a regular planet. Barren planet.
Fair enough.
Yeah,
some you find defenses like that on desert.
The planets where you can have the larger population always have the largest defenses.
That does make sense.
Scouts have found a colonizable planet. Oh, these frigates might get wrecked.
And there's your capital. I had a bunch of... Oh, I sent them up here. Okay. Sometimes the zoom on this game does crazy things.
So, are we, like, you know, playing a long game here? Are we playing a short game? What are we aiming for?
I've got about 2 hours to kill. So we're just going to see where 2 hours takes us.
Total carnage. Engage.
Well, I would recommend, like, ganging up on Randomer, because I'd say he knows his game inside and out.
Really?
Yeah.
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 Alright, where is he located?
Straight across from you, my guess. Considering that's the only spot I haven't
scouted
yet.
What's his name? Who's the guy we're looking for?
The sweet.
Okay, I've only got Bushman and...
I know where he is. His, like, one of the planets, the one that's pointing out the most from him, is called Ginevra. Ginevra.
Is it Bittersweet?
So, yeah.
Alright, I got his planets. He's north of me. Bushman, he's like... You know the direction my planets are? He's one rotation counterclockwise. Yeah, he's next door to me over here. I'm trying
to
find...
close
to
him, too.
I'm trying to find his capital over here.
Yeah, I've scouted his capital already.
Okay.
Don't tell me this fleet is getting wrecked.
Straight for military tech he is.
But it's a good way to, like, you know, free up logistics spots as Russian military.
Alright, we should just make a concentrated effort to bid the pirates on him.
Pirates
are on me, whoops. Wasn't paying attention to him. Where are they coming from? No, my trade ships. Structure complete.
Scouts have found a colonizable planet. Structure complete.
Might want to wait until they warn for the pirates because they're on me at the moment.
So, few logistics slots.
Planet development finished.
I just plain old don't have enough resources for that. Sigh.
Alright, I need more planets to colonize.
I won't let you down.
Alright, I got his capital.
Structure complete.
On the radar.
No, leave the trade ships alone. Damn you, pirates.
Oh, look, I see Pony's right. Capital, too.
Planet development finished.
All right.
All hands, prepare.
I need my colonization frigate. Where did he go? Is he dead?
The bittersweet guy isn't that good, man. He only has, he's very little.
Oh, he's got two capital ships over in this system.
Give the order. Yes, sir. Scouts have found a colonizable planet.
He has gone 100% military might, that's for sure.
But is none, like, he's got nothing on his planet, so he can't, he's gonna, like, fall behind really quickly.
Yeah, I gotcha. Hasty military upgrades, I think, are the death of me.
Like, I'm in an extremely good position. Fucking, like, half the people, if they want to come near me, they have to go through pirate base.
That's pretty good. I suppose you have access to a wormhole there as well?
Might do, might not do.
Interesting. I'll definitely have to put point into that tech.
See, I don't know what wormholes do, so I'm not gonna tell you if I do or not.
Basically, it's like a back door. You get the upgrade, and you can send units through it.
Okay. Slowly, slowly, slowly ramping up. Everyone hates me! Except for Bubba. I guess because you're also tech.
Okay, the diplomacy thing. Does anyone know how that works?
Yeah. Basically, you get envoys. So you send your envoys or your cultural relations, which reduce the overall aggression towards you. Which is the minus on the other factions or the positive. And eventually, if you're persistent enough, you can sue for a peace ceasefire, and if the other player accepts, you will no longer attack each other, which allows you to open up or get easier access to the managed packs, which then allow you to boost each other through the pack system.
Which again requires... have to research a couple of things and then send envoys to them, basically.
Yep. Or you can just give the other person you want to improve relationships a crap ton of resources, and eventually they'll like you. Eventually their population will like you. It's still up to that person to accept peace. Scouts have found a colonizable planet.
Man, that's a lot of worlds. This does not look like a realistic orbital pattern to me.
Yes, I'm kind of surprised nothing has crashed into each other over the centuries or millennia.
It's like the Planet Destroyer generator from the Daleks. It's a Doctor Who episode, this.
Yeah.
Wibbly wobbly gravity wells.
Oh, right. I should not have gated in here. Holy fuck, the amount of stuff.
I'm glad that civs don't have the tech upgrades, because basically you can just fly in with a colony frigate, capture the planet, and then build a defense in the gravity well, and capture the system without actually engaging.
I don't know, if people put enough into their culture, you can get rebel uprising and you just lose control of the planet completely. I mean, the AI doesn't do anything with it, but it still can be quite devastating if it's like your one planet with your only crystal extractors on it.
Yeah, that would suck.
It would, wouldn't it?
Okay.
Planet development finished. A new colony has been founded.
Ha! My colony frigate, captured the planet as it exploded. That's awesome.
Good job for it. Research complete. Too much metal. Flood the market, flood it.
Does that actually do anything?
Yeah, it crashed the price for metal.
Which is why it's only paying 209 instead of 250. Doesn't seem like such a bad thing. Nothing
of value has been found. I don't know, but if you dump, say, 3,000-4,000 metal into the market, it goes down to something like 100 sale price.
Ah.
And again, it is cheaper to buy, but still, can be quite bad if someone else needs to sell some stuff to get cash they need quickly.
Yeah. These orbital stations are kind of hilarious. The gun is bigger than the ship it's firing at, and it only takes off like a third of the health of the shield in one firing cycle. I also want to know what kind of inertial dampeners those things have.
Gotta yeah, I would brutal. Like to know that as well. The acceleration and deceleration rate for some of these ships.
Wow. First in economy and empire, last place military. I'm not sure if that's happen. I'm not sure if that's a good thing or a bad thing.
Who's that?
Well, looks like no one outbids you on the pirates. There you go, Brink.
Keeping a bit up on those guys.
He's selling everything. Yeah, that's gonna sting.
How do you heal a planet?
It recovers automatically.
Yeah, over time, depending on your... What is it, your... Emergency facilities, or is it actual, yeah. Civil...
It's emergency facilities and your civil upgrades.
Yeah.
You can get, one of their upgrades is remote government. And that also increases the rate of recovery of the planet.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, basically, you can't lose control of the planet while you've got that in orbit. I was going to say, what starbase can move? It's the Advent, isn't it? Or the one...
Yeah. It's the Vasari, isn't it? Not?
Yeah.
What else is the Advent? It's the Advent.
Yeah, the Vasari's got the warp gate.
Yeah.
So no one else likes culture. Interesting. New horizons
await. I haven't even looked into that set of upgrades. There's so much other stuff to look at in here.
The learning... Yeah, no, culture helps because it also increases the production of your planet. So if they have a higher alignment, you get more credits from them and minerals.
Gotcha.
It's a nice little boost.
How much good do the trade ports do?
They give you massive income.
Yeah, I've got two trade ports at the moment, and I'm getting...
And you want to put, like, one on each planet, right? Or do you put...
Roughly, you want to put them with your higher population planets.
Okay. And if you build more than one, does it boost anything, or...? Reporting
for duty. I think they do stack.
It goes from 1.3 to 3 tick per ship that enter the sector. It's something like that. It's like the same upgrades on the starships.
Yeah. Planet development finished.
Okay. Do 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 do.
Yes, Commander. At once. Give the order.
Alright, I need to think about a little
more. I like my 8.1 metal income per second, but the 2.5 crystal is killing me.
Ready for the front lines.
Not enough crystal.
I'm the other way, I've got too much crystal and not enough metal.
Oh, you're good then. Crystal sells for more. Most circumstances, unless someone floods the market.
So many little trade ships everywhere.
Research complete. Got a job for me? What now? I'll do my best. Ready for orders.
Finally, economy is rolling fairly well.
Research complete.
Sure took long enough. What are the little green dials beside the planet?
Phase jump complete.
On your planets only?
Yeah. Well, no, they're on hostile planets too.
It's like the faction color and then your color, yes?
Yes.
There's one's... Okay, from memory, one is... Planetary defense strength, one is offensive or enemy fleet strength, and the other one I cannot remember. They're basically just a little gauge on how strong a force is in the area. Not nice, Brink, not nice. Pirates are after you now, Brink.
Bounty's Who is?
Gone lower than yours. His bounty's gone lower than yours, so the pirates will be turning on you soon. Kinda works like that. Or you can just do that.
That is a possibility.
It is. Oh, they've gone up to elevated as well.
Yes, Commander. Come get some.
Someone's put a fair bit into military tech. If only you brought something with you to actually siege the planet.
I know, right?
Talk is cheap. Chew on this.
I kind of screwed up on that.
Yeah.
Did not have my fleet together. You must be researching culture, because you've got 82% allegiance.
That's what I am.
Let him have it.
Very nice.
Yes, Commander.
Admittedly, it's only 1 point in it, but still.
Base jump on my mark. Research complete. Our backup is joining the fight.
No, you're not supposed to fight back. Come on now.
Talk is cheap.
Please, what would the fun be in that?
I love how the
civilians,
the capital ship that's basically the aircraft carrier looks like an ocean-based U.S. aircraft carrier.
It does, doesn't it?
Like, it's got the same little folded pattern to the side and all this other stuff.
You may kill the population on the planet, but you will not have it.
I issued them an order, and they did not follow it. I don't understand. Why will I not have it? Is your influence too high?
Nope, I killed your colonizer.
Oh. Okay. Yeah.
Yeah. That, and you didn't quite finish off the bombardment.
Yeah, I meant to break several minutes ago, but it just didn't.
Oh. Okay.
The move didn't register. Don't know why. Oh well.
Give the order. I won't let you down. I'll do my best. Yes, sir. The price on our head has increased. Pirate raiders are on the loose. Structure complete. Structure complete. Structure complete.
My, my, is that all you have on your planets?
All I have on my planet?
Yes.
What should I have on them?
A little bit more than that. Just a little bit.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Research complete. Can I be of service? Ready for the front lines. We're underway.
An attempted pincer. Interesting.
A what?
You moved your fleet in behind.
Ready for the front lines. Come get some. Structure complete. Come and get it. I can take them.
So, I genuinely don't know. So, curiosity question.
Pincer.
In a situation
forces
like...
attacking...
In a situation like this, is it better to attack the smaller ships first to help reduce the overall damage that your fleet is capable of, or to attack the capital ships first?
Depending on the ships, really. If I was mainly doing a heavy combat fleet with my capitals, which I'm not.
What now?
Nope. Okay, I'm out. I know when to bounce. Enjoy the pirates. They're all yours.
Dadgummit. I didn't realize the bounty went up.
Give the order. I got point.
I do find that a little bit amusing. Don't worry, I'll be back.
That is a strange-looking starbase. That's all I got to say about that one.
Talk is cheap. Sorry, what you say, Brink?
The random guy? Whatever his faction is, that is a weird-looking starbase.
Oh, suck. love your heavy cruisers, don't you, Brink?
Is that a bad thing?
No. They're extremely cost-efficient if you can use them properly with the right upgrades.
I probably don't have the correct upgrades.
Yeah, you kind of need to max out your armor and, ballistic rounds for them to be useful. But they're still good tanks.
The ballistic rounds?
Yeah, ballistic.
Okay. I already had a couple upgrade points on the lasers. I didn't realize those were strictly ballistics.
Yeah, each ship's got their own attack style and weapons, so...
Just realized I've been muted this entire time.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Trying to keep the dogs from you hearing them and forgot to unmute my mic.
Brilliant. Huh. Nicely done.
Thank you. I try.
You win this round, Brink, but I will be back.
Oh, I think I know why he's retreating. Culture might have started destabilizing planets.
Almost. Not quite there yet.
Aw.
No, it's my culture, by the way. Reaching his planets. But, yeah, it's almost ready.
Who's?
Almost time.
Okay, can I know who's talking, right? Because I don't know the names of things.
This is Brink.
Yeah, I know it's Brink.
Me and Brink are having a little... couple of little skirmishes along the border. So...
just smoking.
Things will shortly be getting interesting on his side of things.
I would like some of those. Structure complete. How much does this cost? How much?
Let's see. Pretty sure I can effectively counter that. These pirates, on the other hand, are getting increasingly annoying.
Well, they're elevated, so...
yeah.
Oh, Mark, someone's crashed the price on metal.
Sorry.
There's another one. I really don't want to run into one of those.
Research complete. Structure complete.
That sneaky bastard is building a star base on the edge of the gravity well.
I see culture trying to spread.
So who's Bubba anyway? Who have I been having this long time?
It's me. I'm supposed to be Scotty. The name's too old. Way too old.
Sorry about this fight, but like these planets are mine. His life, I guess.
Well, I mean, you can try to take them. That's within your right.
You know what another really good game would have been?
What's that?
Galactic Civ.
So, another question about the mechanics of this whole thing. If I build a broadcast station on a planet, that will counter the spread of someone else's?
Yes.
Okay.
Unless they say have more culture spreading technology or emplacements than you, then it'll slowly push you back and lose alignment still. Ooh, alignment is falling on your planets, isn't it? Nasty.
No. Not on that one. Not since the broadcast station came online.
Fair enough.
Not saying it won't in the future, but...
Yeah, no, because culture also degrades over distance, so...
I have an extremely angry neighbor.
Well, angry the pirates have done almost six... Pirates did almost 6,000 damage. She was up with me as well.
I think he really wants this planet. What was that close combat thing? There it is.
Stand by. Set a course. Intel reports an impending pirate raid.
Someone really hates you now, don't they, Brink?
Yeah.
Yes, I'll give you something to bomb shortly.
Daggummit. Pirates are after me again.
Oh, wow, he wants this planet now, okay.
Freaking
A. Yes.
Oh.
Well, it took you long enough to change your mind.
It's taken me this long to realize that I've just about cut you off from this planet. But then I haven't really. Oh, you got another way around there.
My culture now is infused within my sector of the galaxy.
Ready for the front lines.
Oh, what is that bubble? I don't like it. And the Discord class battleship.
These things are nasty.
Honestly, it looks like a giant space whale with a mouth that shoots lasers.
Yeah. So just wait until its regen ability kicks in.
Oh my goodness. That's
might
awesome.
Have been a bad idea to do this, but let's carry on.
So how do we stop the spread of, like culture?
Well, you can either raid enemy planets and destroy their culture buildings, or you can fight back with your own culture, which you find in the civilian or harmony tech tree.
I have a feeling those Temple of Communions are your culture buildings.
Broadcast center
no,
for me.
No, they're not. No, as long
they're
as...
not, huh?
No, totally not. No. It's the,
No, it is Tim.
Beam defense platforms. That's right. It's the beam defense platforms. But you want to be
no
sure.
Wonder you're overpowering my other planets. That's a lot of broadcast, well, community centers.
Yeah, and their race also is the strongest culture spreader as well. His races, so gotta be careful there.
I mean, I've got far more research into it because he has 3, I have 2, and I'm beating his back on this planet, so.
Okay, I was building shield generators instead of like interstellar broadcasters. So that's why my culture was failing so hard.
Well,
whoops. Yeah, but this is a losing proposition, I do believe. Although I can take one of them out.
Hold steady, we're going in.
Although, came over. Structure complete. Aw, all those colonists, they're dead.
Yes, I would like to sell my stuff for more. Thank you. Ah, so you've gone the twin starbase route.
Who?
Pony.
Who, me? I haven't done anything, man.
Gummit just lost another capital ship. This guy is bound and determined. He like actually chased me to a whole nother gravity well to try and do damage.
Our planet is under siege. Don't worry, Brink. This won't hurt much. Course, those pirates won't help you much.
Minefields in this game don't do like I would hope.
They are actually really good. They are really good if you can place them right. Fleet. Engage hyperdrive. Structure complete.
Yeah, sure, let's do something that's stupid. Good idea, fleet.
Dang, it's dark outside.
How the fuck am I first in colonization? I
thunder,
can't
thunder.
Possibly have, like...
Yeah, it's looking like it's shaping up to be a pretty good storm out there.
Okay, for storms. Only 5. She's so worried about us.
Damn you, pirates, leave my cruisers
hey,
alone.
Hey, Bush. My culture is winning.
You sure about that? Guess what, Brink?
What?
When the abilities of my faction came online, an extra logistics slot on each planet. Guess what's going up?
More beacons?
Something like that, yes. Few labs
nice.
In there just for fun.
Oh my goodness. What am I gonna do now?
By the way, like my little surprise, unfortunately pirates are interrupting it a fair bit.
My fleet's full of retards.
Oh crap. You just had to go and pull out a Titan.
Yeah. Don't worry, the pirates are doing a big helping you quite a lot here.
Yeah, I'm appreciative of that.
Oh, that's why all the bounties been depleted on you. Frank, you do not want to try that. Trust me.
Aw, you're retreating. Dang it.
What's the purpose of buying and selling on the black market if it has exactly the same price as the regular market?
Black market is the little top right corner.
Oh, that is what's up there?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, that
it's just that
a
if
lot.
You go through the manual black market, you can manipulate the price a bit easier.
Gotcha. Guess that makes sense.
You kidding? Oh, it's gonna take me forever to get this.
Damn you pirates, you killed all my torpedo launchers. Those are expensive, you know.
Whose bed have your boots been under?
I was just going to say that, but then I realized I wasn't drunk.
Talk is cheap. Oh, make the jump already, you fools! Forget about jumping
together. Come and stay and have a cup of tea.
Go home, Titan, you're drunk. Just kind
yeah,
of
it's
list,
not going anywhere, bro.
Listing around on its side.
That ain't going anywhere.
Yeah.
No, my cruiser! Is it gonna make it? Nope.
You know what would actually help? Upgrade my planet's logistics slots.
Da, 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 da. Is there any way to decrease the scuttle time on something? Or like to instantaneously scuttle?
I don't think so.
Well, that's lame.
Give the order. Good is done. Our capital ship has been heavily damaged.
That could work.
That's right. Go home.
Yeah, no, my plans kind of got screwed over by the pirates. I do like hitting the torpedo cruisers.
Brink, I saw you have War Game. What do you think of that game?
I played it for about 45 minutes and could not, like, I couldn't wrap my head around it. Like, there was just so much stuff to learn that I just, I don't have the time for it. I do not have time to.
Oh, so you went like Europia then?
Yeah. I wish I had the time to do all this stuff, but I just don't. So.
Fair enough.
Oh, you're just gonna bum rush past me, are you?
It's a starbase. Do you expect me to sit there and try and shoot it?
Yes, I do, actually. That would be very nice.
Yes, the classic lore of PD.
I've got chase after you, and we gotta fight the whole time.
You were just building a tech 2-point defense base there, weren't you? And you thought I was just gonna sit there and try and shoot it.
Oh, maybe. I've lost a colony. Thanks a lot, other guy. Yeah, now I'm getting double teamed by Bittersweet and Smoking Dragon.
Bittersweet's attacking you. I'll actually help you out against him because I don't know him. Not that I know you that well, but at least I'm speaking. I take it that's a yes. I'll just go back.
Yeah. Go ahead.
In a minute.
In a minute.
Well, like, my shield's got a bit hurt there. Seconds to regenerate.
We try to disengage so we don't blow each other up too much.
That's cool, I'm heading back. Turning around.
I'm gonna defend myself against this guy. Almost have enough for a Titan.
A new enemy weapon has launched against Bushman.
No, not really. Yes. No pacts.
I'm sending you an envoy.
Yes, I'm sending him to you as well.
Because I think a war between our two powerful cultures won't really survive.
Yes, no, I was just thinking that myself. This wormhole's been niggling my interest for too long. Where's a scout ship?
Whereabouts are you being attacked, mate? Is it Penza, or is it across from there? Bubba, sorry, whereabouts were you being attacked?
I got attacked on Kondrusus, and he hasn't moved since then. Research complete. But his culture seems to be... Oh gosh, I shot to 4 culture.
Where do you see those ratings again? Actually, I can't find that stuff.
You can't have anything selected. And you, next to the portrait in the center, right to the left of that, there's ribbons.
That's it. Shit, no way, I'm first. Can't be right. Apparently, there we go. I don't deserve to be, I'll make that clear.
Research complete. My economy is like dead last. Perfect. Ah, he's moving into Barkhatova, I think. Those are only a few ships, no navigators, never mind.
Well, that's good. He's gonna land just where I've just landed. Oh, hey, bro. Ships you've got there.
Entering phase. Wow. What the? What just blew up? Because all of a sudden, my culture line just started like shooting towards one of your planets.
My upgrade's finished. My upgrade's to finish.
My culture's losing again. God dang it.
Oh my goodness.
Can't allow this.
I was not paying attention to the pirates.
Well, if it gives you any like hope, they have to jump through my place to get to you. So they'll probably mostly be wiped out by the time they get there.
They're going straight for me. They have a clear route straight to me. Problem is, they have to go through me to get to Brink, so on the way through, they stopped off on my torpedo cruisers.
I know, right? Isn't it great?
Yeah, I know, right? Run, you 600 GP bastards, run.
Ba-ba-da-bum-bum. Ba-da-ba-da-bum-ba-bum-ba-dum-ba-dum.
Starting to think those dragons are better pets than dogs.
Now, is there a thing?
Reptiles are always better.
Sorry, you cut out when you were speaking there?
When those envoys reach my capital, what does that do?
I'm not sending them to your capital, I'm sending them to your other planets, just...
Wow, Thunder Boomer. Well, hopefully the power doesn't go out, because that would suck.
Yes, it would.
Would.
One of our foes is building something new.
Hmm. That wouldn't be you now, would it, Brink?
Phase jump complete. Hmm? Oh no, mine's been up for a long time.
Ah, so yours was a second ago.
Ready for the front lines.
Yeah, from memory, you are a rebel, aren't you?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, so you got the sniper.
Ready for the front line.
You've basically got a glass cannon for a Titan.
Cannon is itching for a target.
Oh, that's where the wormhole leads. Watch out.
Research complete.
I've got such a healthy economy.
You don't have to tell us twice.
So these envoys, they just have to sit in your
basically
star system. Okay.
And they'll slowly increase your influence, my people.
Do I have to put each one in different ones, or?
I'm not exactly sure on that.
For a target. Planet development finished.
Oh my god, I had one planet without two star bases.
Wow.
Sickened. Additional credits required.
There is no further profit in attacking an empire. Capital ship shields are down. Our cannon is itching for a target. How can I be of service?
Someone really likes to put bounties on you, Brink.
Well, it's not me this time.
I haven't touched the bounty button since I joined.
And I helped put it on the switch at the start there when Brink was being hit up quite hard, but since open hostilities has engaged.
Who's the guy? Is the guy with the bounty on him now the guy that we want to kill?
Yeah.
Okay, alright, okay. I'll put some money on him.
I wonder if I should dump my 8 grand on him.
There we go. I just put 12 on him.
Nice.
I wonder if he'll try to get that off of him.
You know what? He'll probably dump it on Brink again. He knows.
Well, I keep bugging him on this one planet over here.
He'll get
and
him
he keeps increasing the bounty. That's basically what's going on.
Okay, finally I've maxed out my entire economy, that's perfect. Now I can start building military!
Congratulations!
Oh, now you're just gonna start building military? Oh, we are in for a surprise. Your orders!
Squadron checking in. One of the things I'm surprised we haven't seen yet is a super weapon coming out.
I was gonna build like 5 of those planet bombers at once, but I decided no, that might be a little bit too annoying.
I think there's only a maximum you can have. Oh, my envoys!
Maybe the reason my economy is so bad is I never develop my planets past 1.
Fair enough. You get just enough to stop them from being a drain on your credits.
Ready to pack a punch. The Titan's shields are down.
Is there any relics?
Brink's got one.
Dadgummit, yeah, this guy keeps planting his starbase right in the way. And, there we go, finally.
So he's dumping it right where your jump point is.
Yeah.
Very smart of him.
I keep trying to establish a starbase in his well, but it's not working out for me. Damn it. Not to retreat.
One of our capital ships has been destroyed. Additional credits required. Oh, this could be a very bad idea.
Oh man.
Peace is a dream we've been chasing for a long time. Does that mean we can now communicate with each other?
Trying to, I should be able to send you a ceasefire, but... Change of allies has been disabled. Frank, did you lock teams?
Yes.
Oh, you could have told us that, Brink, before you started researching all this shit.
Yes, before I put a few thousand. Alright. Go to your envoys.
Okay, right. From now on, we just kill Brink.
Oh, come on.
Something of interest has been found, but yet I have no relic. What the hell?
Probably a planetary upgrade.
Phase jump complete. We've lost contact with one of our planets.
Yay, got one.
What was it?
Matter compressor. Oh, nice. Perfect. Trade ships, like.
Pirate raiders are on the loose. Our planet is under siege.
He doesn't even have the decency to call us by our names.
Ready for the front lines.
How rude.
Something wrong, Brink? You're about to lose your Tosh and Wee.
Your orders.
I think we should have killed this guy right off the bat. He's turning into a royal pain in my butt.
I can go kill him now in a few minutes.
Oh, no, that's fine.
Unfortunately, the wormhole comes out by smoking dragon. So, no luck on your end there, Brink.
Yeah, the wormhole's a long way from this guy.
Our cannon is itching for a target. Ready for the front lines.
A new enemy weapon has launched against us.
Who's finally getting their Titan online? Research complete.
Not me, anyway.
Yeah, I know, I'm late to the
first
party.
First one to talk.
I think I am effectively out of this. I don't have enough to aggress anyone, and I don't have enough logistics slots to get anything else done.
How big is your fleet? Like, if you look on the planet, the left-hand side stack, 2, 3, 4, little bars on the left-hand side.
Yeah.
Okay, so there is no wormhole beside your man at all. This wormhole is beside Smoking Dragon. Then go through like 3 bubble planets to get to him. I'm better off just going straight through the pirates.
Can't argue with that logic.
Well, I gotta go, guys.
Alright, see you, man.
Only I cannot match your culture. I do not have the logistics slots for more.
Nice fighting with you, man.
Frank, did you want to save it?
No, I'm good.
Okay. This has been fun.
I'm just going to keep going for a little bit.
This, like, double starbase thing just, like, completely and utterly, like, boosts your economy something serious.
Yeah. It is hard to... if you get it running, it is actually quite hard to deal with.
Like, I have literally no... I had one fucking capital ship the entire game, and that was it.
Yeah. I think I put too much into a mobile fleet, actually. I should have just gone for straight eco and influence right off the bat. I think would have been a better choice.
Brink, you went TEC, right?
Yes.
Yeah. A random rebellion.
Really good open for them is to build the third capital ship, whatever it is, the battle cruiser they can colonize.
Sorry, yeah. Your mic's really quiet. What'd you say the open was?
He said to build the colonizing battle cruiser.
I did. That was the capital first ship. Thing I built.
And again, sell all your metal, just dump everything into getting money, and get a battleship up as soon as you can. Just go double capital ship, and then just rush your opponent. Generally kills
most
effective.
People.
I didn't want to pull it because it's a bit cheesy, but it's viable. It's definitely very hard to counter against if the opponent's gone frigates and whatever. But Brink probably can't hear me, because...
Well, he should be able to, I can hear you.
Yeah, I heard that.
A little bit light, but still here. Research
complete. So if you have more patience to play the game, that's something you could try next time. Can't remember the exact number of button clicks you have to press to get there, but it works quite well. If you're open to capital ships, though, you can quite easily take all the AI systems.
Yeah, I can't exactly put up with that until they get their second ship online, which is normally about 10-20 minutes.
Yeah, exactly. So. How long before your cast, good sir? Got like 10-20 minutes, or?
I set it for 6:30 today. I'm going to stop this at 6 and take a break and get set up, and then,
I'll try and stay awake for the cast.
Oh, you can only build one Titan at a time in each solar system?
Yep. No, one Titan max per game.
You
unless
only
it gets
get
destroyed.
One.
Ah, that's bullshit, man.
Think of it as a hero unit.
Okay, I have to build, like, a record capital ships now. I'm really annoyed.
Yeah. Hey, Brink, final hurrah.
Where at?
When you like to know. Your orders.
We'll see it done. One of our foes is building something new.
You don't have to tell us twice.
You should go one solar system.
Over.
Well, my fleet's on the way. Like, I am way over on the other side by orange.
Probably,
Those star bases, man. It's just pointless.
What?
Trying to fight him. He's got star bases, and they're just way too much. Like 4 cap ships to one. But it means I can build more Titans.
fuck is my Titan? Like, I ordered it like an hour ago.
Have you done all the upgrades for it?
I've got everything upgraded, like.
Okay.
So this game has taunts like Subcom does?
Yeah, it does. I don't know the case for it though. Brink, 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 I'm disappointed in you.
Why is that?
Build a starbase, yet you fail to upgrade it.
Yeah. I wasn't entirely focused on that one. All these ships are so slow. Entering phase space. Coming in. My goodness. So you're basically just standing off and letting the fighters do the work? Or, oh no, you've got long-range torpedo cruisers.
Yeah, they're really the only way to deal with stationary defenses. I've just got the fighters there to stop your bombers from destroying them. As you can see, they're just picking off your bombers as they exit the hangar.
Yep, I see it.
Well, it was either that or I go, mass fighter and bomber squadrons. I'm not, advanced, so I don't get the ridiculous carriers.
Define ridiculous carriers.
Your average carrier gets 2, where their standard buildable carrier has the ability to upgrade to 4. So that's 4 strike squadrons. Structure
complete. Gotcha.
You can upgrade to.
Alright, man, if you want to hit this other place. Structure complete. By all means. But, this is about all I got to give you right here. Coming through. Intel reports an impending pirate raid. So, how's the influence going on Nimiro? The price on our
head has increased. I'm holding him off at 80%.
Oh, okay.
Is he still raising bounty on you, Brink? Alright, where is he?
Structure complete. Whatever.
Structure complete. There we go, I just put like 12k on him.
I really need to focus more on trade ports because my eco is just not up to snuff. At all.
Yeah, I've got 4 trade ports and I've got 12 plus credit income from it, so...
Yeah, because you've got
what's everyone's total income for everything?
How do you see that? Oh, never mind. I see it.
If you support, yeah.
One thing I didn't do is the refineries. That's one thing I didn't do.
My total income is 26.7.
26.7 for what? Phase jump complete.
Wait.
My logistics said 35.8. 10.6 metal and 3.4 crystal.
3.4 crystal? How many metal?
10.6. I'm not at the top, but actually no, I am at the top.
The income doesn't make any sense.
And that's where the fifth logistics research.
Oh yeah, it
my
does.
Income's
okay.
At 250 currency. But it won't be for much longer. It's at 12 metal and it's at 10 crystal.
Holy cow, I am so far behind you guys, it's not even funny. Wow.
Don't worry, Brick, it comes with experience with the game. Hell, if we went to Supreme Commander, you would kick my ass at the moment.
I don't think he would. That's me being a dick.
I wasn't gonna say anything.
Well, so you weren't even gonna defend yourself in that one. Interesting.
Well, I have not had much time to play over the last couple of weeks, so I've performed fairly well in the last couple of games I've played, but there has been a lot of rustiness that's come up, so I don't know. I honestly don't know.
Was one of your main culture hubs there I just destroyed? Now it is.
I've got 3 beacons on the adjacent planet.
Yep.
For a target. Our cannon is
crystal, always crystal.
Alright, I'm pretty much just waiting for you to come.
Yeah, I'm coming. I'm getting there. Give the order. Eventually.
I wish this had a percents building indicator on stuff that was producing inside a factory.
It's got a bar. Very interesting.
What's that?
The Titan level.
What are my carriers called?
What are you? What's up?
I'm Terran.
Terran, they are the... Easily done.
Oh, I got him.
Yeah, Etron light carrier.
Tell us twice.
No, your OP main cannon. Yeah, no, I can't break that, Frank.
Yeah, but it doesn't do me a whole lot of good either, because I can't break yours either, so.
Have you tried?
I don't know. After this gets chased off, I'm probably going to, but.
Fair enough.
I'm about to have no income whatsoever in a second.
That is a terrifying amount of firepower. What is that? What ability is that with the big green circle-y thing?
Basically, it gives... basically, it regenerates my ship's hulls by 15%. Increases damage, by 15 armor a second. Or HP a second.
Gotcha.
And damage output 25% up.
How am I fort on capital ships? I can't make any more capital ships.
And the other one is
on capital ships, maybe?
And the other one just basically gives a massive damage reduction for my ships. I'm back.
Our backup is joining the fight. I can take him. I can take him. Come and get it.
Our cannon is itching. You do realize that the my defense platforms does have a small AoE, right?
Oh, it does?
Yeah.
No, I didn't.
And missile swarm is AoE.
For some reason, I can't build cruisers. Why can't I build cruisers? All power to jump drive.
Additional credits required.
I have so many upgrades on this capital ship. This is just ridiculous.
Oh, Brink, I can't do much with that planet now. Probably should need to put minefields in.
Yeah, I know.
Two mini bombers. Go ahead, TACCOM.
Our
Okay, I'm gonna kill the pirates because I'm bored.
Let's make some martyrs. OP firepower.
Increase weapon output 25%.
Our cannon is itching for a target.
Structure complete.
Your orders.
Ready for the front line.
I really should have met a fleet.
Comes the damn missile batteries.
Ready for battle.
Our cannon is itching for a target.
Our Titan is near destruction.
Set a course.
Yeah, that's the thing about my Titan, Brink, it can take a lot of damage.
Yeah, I'm seeing that. I also have 3 capital ships and a whole lot of heavy cruisers.
Don't forget your Titan.
I know. I can see the health bar.
Yep.
I may lose it, but you're gonna lose yours too.
Oh, yes, I know.
Talk is cheap. Come and get it. Reading you loud and clear. Battle stations.
Don't forget to upgrade your starbase.
I am. It's already got 3 upgrades on it.
Okay. Oh damn, you're gonna kill my Titan before I kill yours.
Mm-hmm.
It's a bit shitty how everyone can see proximity mines, isn't it?
Yeah, it's like, what's the use of the frigate ability if you can just see them?
Is there an upgrade on the proximity mines that makes them invisible?
No. AJ Brink.
Yes!
700 HP on yours.
Come on, Brink, I'm coming for you.
No, don't do that!
Titan's got 700 HP. Get in there now, you can kill it easily.
Our cannon is itching for a target.
Trying to find... Oh, man! You killed my...
Oh my god, I lost the capital ship.
Oh no, there it is. I've got the original Argonus that I built.
Yeah, no, you killed mine in that battle.
The KOL class battleship. Yeah, it's on level 5 now.
Mine was level 8.
Dang. Yeah, nicely done, good sir.
Now I get a free now I get another one for free.
Wiped out the pirates. you Bubba, Brink?
Am I what now?
Are you Bubba?
No.
No, he's Brink.
I would be the thing that has my name on it.
Yeah, I'm looking for you. I can't find your planets anywhere. Bubba.
I am on the opposite side of the solar system from you.
Bittersweet.
You gotta either go through Bushmaster or go through,
Bittersweet.
Yeah.
Or Pirate Base. Actually, Pirate Base, Sun, Plasma Storm, from your side, probably turn right to a dead asteroid.
I got him. I'm coming for him. Just gathering my forces.
Oh yes, I do love that.
I hate how it costs 2,000 credits to build a starbase constructor.
Not that bad.
Has gone from 240 down to 65.
I never had an economy to begin with.
Yeah, no, this planet's not very well. Frank, I'm surprised you're sending in your very badly damaged Titan. I would have pulled that back to a repair yard by now. Definitely
it's
a repair yard.
It sat next to a repair yard for quite a while.
You have the upgrade for your starbase for the repair yard?
Yep.
Okay. How much antimatter did your starbase have?
By what?
Antimatter. Your starbase have?
It is at zero right now.
Okay.
I'm so annoyed that the pirates keep killing my battleships.
Our fleet is under attack.
It takes quite a bit to kill the pirates, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does. Surprisingly resistance. Yeah, resistance. Whatever it is. Capital ship shields are down. Engage. I wanted that thing dead yesterday. Time is short. Make it fast.
Your orders. Comlink active. Well, it looks like you get your wish.
Yes. Don't worry, my next one will be up in it momentarily.
Yeah. And there my rush stops.
Okay, so where is your fleet now, Brink?
Dead.
Okay. Quite. He still has enough to overpower me.
Why is your capital? Or is that a capital?
Titan?
I'm just gonna go straight for your capital, Ronk.
There's nothing over there.
Really? You're head rushing for the capital? Fair enough.
So many pretty lights.
Yes. Pretty.
Our capital ship has been heavily damaged. Make it fast. It's about time.
Many damage.
Yes, Commander. Actually, Bushman's capital is closer, so I might just kill Bushman first.
Yeah, go for it. Brings one jump away. Heavily damaged his fleet, so go for it. Take him out of the fight for a while as well while you're at it. Quick jumper should be able to do it for it.
You probably have a couple of star bases in your, You
made the right choice. Nothing.
Well, that's, interesting.
About a 75% built Titan, and that's it.
How am I last? Oh, it must be rankings on capital ships.
Yeah, no, I'm fifth on capital ships. Question. Oh, nice fleet. That'll definitely do it.
Whoopsie. I'm coming to save you, Bush! Oh, holy cow. Race. What the crap is that?
His fleet.
Ah! Holy cow, you went for the firepower, didn't you there, bud? You got like 100% dreadnoughts.
Well, no, he's got 100... He's got 90% carriers.
I don't know what I'm doing, so I'm just...
No, you did it right. Carriers, that's a brilliant choice.
I'm surprised you didn't mix in 1 to 2 fighters.
Why would I? Just bomb the shit out of everything.
Yeah, but if someone does what you're doing and counters with mass fighters, you will lose that and then lose the following engagement.
Yeah, but they'd have to build all the fighters, like...
Oh, no, actually... 1-2 mix would do it. Because from memory, your bombers can't actually shoot down other bombers and fighters. Good
day, Commander. I have a...
You shall not...
Ships. I didn't. Crap.
You shall not have the pleasure of bombarding my planet.
I'm just gonna turn the plant now before you get scolded.
No, the Titan finished. Crap.
Yeah, I knew you were going for it. You wouldn't have gotten there, Brink. Hey, look at that.
What is that?
Basically, massive, again, 18.9% damage reduction with a 25% HP regeneration with a bonus 25% damage output. Basically, without a counter, your worst nightmare. Zero got upgraded again.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna crack this thing.
No. I don't know, you got the shields down. That's half its HP. Now the regen kicks in.
Where are you guys fighting? I wanna fight you.
My capital. Go down. Sorry, go to your right.
I don't have anything, dude. I've got like 3 capital ships and a handful of fighters is all I've got.
Yeah, no, his capital ship shields are all down.
And he has a Titan, so...
Don't worry, I can't stand up to his fleet. Comlink online.
That is such a tough son of a gun.
Yeah, they are, aren't they?
Like, the firepower is respectable, but the armor is just so high, and that buff is ridiculous.
Yeah. Not to that giant pulse I just did.
Uh-huh.
Is a 8-second duration.
How have you got level 4 Titan? How'd you upgrade your Titan?
When you rebuild, if your Titan gets destroyed, it gets rebuilt at what level it was. It just costs a lot more.
Oh, I didn't know that. Crap.
Yeah, so you rebuild your Titan, it'll be at the same level as it was when it got destroyed.
It's just a really slow ship, and it's all the way back wherever your Titan foundry is.
Yeah. The time to build it and cost to build it scales with level.
Gotcha.
So that thing I just did there, that basically just hit all your ships for over 1,000 damage over 8 seconds.
And here comes Blue. Got a whole another Titan to throw into the mix.
Oh, never mind. Your bomb has just knocked out half my health. I'll still go Titan on Titan you.
Yeah, I've got a level 1 Titan, so you'll probably wreck him.
Well, that's a 4 versus a 1, so...
Yeah, but my Titan had no shield. It had 50% HP when I suggested it, and then it just got bombed again. And all your bombers are about to die. Should die anyway. No, doesn't affect bombers.
Oh, then there they go. And that's that. That AK many Blue, bombers is just brutal.
Yeah, no, the Advent are worse because they can have twice as many fighters per... carrier. I mean, twice as many bombers per carrier in late game. They are absolutely brutal.
How do you counter that?
Well, mass flak is one way. So for TEC, that would be the Gada prototype, or like, it requires 2 military labs to unlock underneath the siege frigate.
Yeah. If you're doing,
If not, you can always try and ambush them in a plasma storm or a, asteroid belt where they can't launch the fighters.
Yeah. The light carriers, do they actually have weapons themselves, or is the best strategy
they don't.
Just...
They're just carriers. You gotta stick them at the back of your fleet like he is there.
Yeah, I saw him leaving them on the outside edge of the solar system.
Yeah,
or
that's how you gotta use your light carriers.
The gravity well, whatever they call it.
Yeah, gravity well.
Gotcha. Okay. Coolio. I think I learned more this game than I did over the last, like, 7 or 8 games playing myself.
Yeah, you definitely... Yeah, you do learn more playing with other people.
Yeah. That helps a lot.
Anyway,
I think I understand how to set up an economy now. Because that was just killing me the whole game.
All I did was build economy.
Yeah. If you don't get attacked and you go economy, you will wreck them in the late game unless they take a massive amount of territory early.
How many planets did you build up that economy with?
I think I only had 8 planets. Let me just check.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. You had 10 planets from my count.
I had 7.
2 asteroids.
Yeah.
No, I only had 8 planets. Those last 2 planets, the one, the gas giant and the...
No, I wasn't counting the gas giant.
Yeah, I didn't take them.
Okay.
At all,
yeah, boy.
So they built that fleet.
Yeah, you can't colonize a gas giant though. So.
You know, alrighty. Only 8 planets and then double star system on each planet.
Well, yeah, I'm gonna bow out.
Double star base.
Good plan.
Yeah, 6 o'clock is it?
Just yeah, game.
10 after.
So now you colonize my capital to rub it in, hey?
Yeah, I'm just gonna explore to see if there's any ancient civilizations here.
It's a strategy game, and he killed your capital. He has to rub it in. It's a requirement.